Can you play a papa, papa, papa? Some kind of pulse that goes on all the time, you know? Five, four, three, two, watch it.
Seen the light shine brightly on the other side twice, and each time it blinded me. When it beamed, it reminded me of dreams of God and Christ, the kind that I used to have when I was a teen. And I would twitch and blink, then I would scream and switch whatever I was visualizing to fit into a split screen, sort of a psychological device. On the right side, God was black. On the other side, Christ was white. God would spread his majestic wings as wide as I could see towards the sky and take flight, so high that he would block the sun, and then he would return to earth and look me directly in the eyes and ask me what I already knew he would ask me for spite. Would you be gold once we're gone? Let it resonate, get in tune with the tune like a tune fork. Let it breathe, let it live, let it reverberate. As a matter of fact, black matter will live forever. Our lives matter, black. Black lives matter, and as a matter of fact, you are a part of me as much as I am a part of you. The universe is the body, the earth is a beautiful molecule. Humans are simply atoms, a part of a God particle, vibrating kinetic energy, endlessly searching for solitude. I marvel at God's phenomenal artistry, equate longitude, latitude, and feel magnetic fields of my domino, the natural projected. To discover that we're not home alone, and saw the stars are just genetic codes inside of chromosomes. Plus the moon is not made of provolone. Feel the undertow, check the overtones. Clueless the mass, refuse the musical motorhome. So I spit it in code and made a choice to walk the globe alone. The God particle, odd but logical. Not found in religious blogs and articles, but chronicles like a message in the bottle from the honorable Elijah Muhammad in the form of a song.